Morning children, last session
we have to study about how to find the closed figure perimeter. The last session we study about the perimeter of a square.
Now the second axis, you watch carefully children, they given the rectangle figure. Let us go through the video.
Okay Pasha, now how can we find the perimeter of this rectangle? The perimeter is given by the sum of all sides, that is 4 cm.
Here the last session we study, you know, the perimeter is equal to sum of all sides. The same formula we have to follow here. This is the common formula for all closed figure children. Listen children, here the rectangle, you know, so opposite sides are equal. Here we have 4 cm and 3 cm, so how can we write it? 4 cm plus 3 cm plus 4 cm plus 3 cm, isn't it?
You know that in a rectangle the opposite sides are of equal length. Look, the measures 4 centimeters and 3 centimeters appear twice. So we can say that the perimeter of a rectangle is given by twice the sum of its adjacent sides. So the perimeter of this...
So children, the perimeter of a rectangle formula is the 2 into sum of adjacent sides. That means the 2 times opposite sides, we have length and breadth, you know. So 2 times length into breadth.
Rectangle can be calculated as 2 times the sum of 4 centimeters and 3 centimeters. That is 2 times 7 centimeters. That's 14 centimeters.
Children, so the perimeter of a rectangle formula is nothing but 2 times length plus, that means length addition breadth. So L plus B. Here our length is 4 centimeter, our breadth is 3 centimeter. So 2 multiplied by 4 centimeter plus 3 centimeter. So we get 7 centimeter. So 2 times 7 is equal to 14 centimeter.
Pasha?
What is the perimeter of this rectangle whose length is 13 centimeters and breadth is 6 centimeters?
Children, here our problem is, what is the perimeter of this given rectangle? Its length is 13 cm and breadth is 6 cm.
Click the correct option.
So children, we need to find the correct option. How can you find? So what's the formula for the rectangle children? The perimeter of the rectangle is nothing but 2 multiplied by length plus breadth. Length plus breadth. So here our length is how much dear? 13 centimeter plus our breadth is how much? 6 centimeter. So 13 plus 6, how much children?
13
19. So 2 times multiple by 19. So how much can get? 2 9s are 18. The remaining 1, the 1 2 is 2. The remaining 1, so 2 plus 1 3. So now we get 38 centimeter. So it may be the answer is option D. So I select D option.
Perimeter of this rectangle is given by 2 times the sum of 13 centimeters and 6 centimeters, that is 38 centimeters.
So children, our answer 38 centimeter is correct. So children, I hope you all learned how to find the perimeter of the given rectangle. One more time, I recall the formula. We can use the normal formula. The perimeter is equal to sum of all sides, or the perimeter of a rectangle is equal to 2 times multiplied by length plus breadth. Dear children, I hope you all learned well. Thank you, children.